I'm in Nintendo.
Hey guys, and welcome back to C2C Gaming. This is C2C Foxy, and we are playing a bit of Tekkit. Now, again, with the technical difficulty. Really, guys? I've got this stupid thing with the game where it doesn't, like, detect the new game. I need to start figuring this out before stream starts.
I thought the stream already started.
It has.
So they can hear us?
They can hear us.
I'm guessing there's no video.
There was no video.
Are you in full screen?
No, I'm not. That's not what the issue was.
But yeah, you have to be full screen.
No, I don't.
For the game tech to work.
Oh. I don't like being in full screen that much. Oh, for God's sake. I think you may be, because I don't think I've got a texture pack. Right then, guys.
Kill the chicken.
That's raw.
I'm just going to quickly cheat straight off, just to put time today. Because we had a lot of time messing about trying to start the stream. Ow!
I just seen Adam just fall down the ravine.
I found three raw pork chops.
Yeah, I knocked a bit of piggy down there earlier.
This is a great way to start the stream, isn't it?
Yeah, perfect.
Well, I've started really good. I've got a bed.
Well, are you making three of them, Tom?
Oh, I haven't got enough.
I have two.
I've just done the most stupidest thing in the world.
You can't do more stupid than what I did.
No, I tried to make a pickaxe without making any sticks.
How?
You just have Raheem. No one can be more stupid than that.
Thanks for that. More support and all. Right, shall we build an underground shack just until...
It was nice in this game.
...we have time to build a proper house or... Well, we're going to go properly build a house straight away.
I need more sticks.
I need more food. Okay. Chicken, you're mine.
I thought you needed to go to the toilet.
I did. As soon as Adam left the hall from his tablet, I just said, I need the toilet.
Oh, what a shame. We had to wait until break. And you just told everybody on YouTube who's going to watch this afterwards that you need to go to the loo.
Not the first time.
Right.
Chicken, get
here. Pick time.
Kevin's turn. Get your piss at it.
Murdering a chicken, but he keeps running away from me.
Get a sword then.
He's a cheeky little fucker.
Just like you. I'm literally almost a lot out of food.
All I'm hitting is seeds.
Make a sword.
Stop running! Okay, but now my keyboard's fucked.
Wow.
I'm walking around, I'm even touching my keyboard.
Right, guys, if you didn't know, Kurt's. Yeah, he's not got a really good computer.
It just needs fixing.
Yeah.
Again.
It's just that his keyboard never works.
It's bigger!
Game doesn't let him respawn.
Wait,
what's
the
keyboard's fault?
You stepped in
piss.
No, I ate chicken.
You idiot. Come here, Paul. Come here.
We've got a furnace.
Ooh.
In a second.
I built a furnace.
You bitch, that's my job.
Wherever's like, there's a skelly bum.
There's my three pork chops.
Good to the skellington.
Ah, there's a skeleton.
I'm going to find a sheep.
There's one left behind you.
Tom's got
that
one now.
Damn it. What? I just got on a horse by accident.
This thing cooked yet? Rather than pork, I need it. I've got
it's the sheep.
You can only have one. We've got to share it. Okay, we're gonna want one.
I know a lot of chickens. They laid a lot of eggs.
Can you make fried eggs in this game? Oh, we've got tree capitator.
Good.
Either that or stone axes are worse than I remember. No, we've got tree happy later.
There is no sheep on this island.
Find another island.
We're on an island. Are we actually on an island?
Probably.
My chunks haven't loaded.
Because it's useless.
I believe we're on an island.
We probably are on an island. There's a water source block here randomly.
It just goes into the ocean that way.
Back
is it joined at the back of the volcano? Okay. No. Right over here.
I'm sorry, Chiku.
Oop. No shit.
Oh, is that nobody can get
that's
more stupid than me?
Can affect me if us laughing at you falling on the ravine.
Guys, this is like really strange.
What?
You know how you normally get massive oil spouts?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We've got a massive water spout. Right, it goes a long way down.
I found out, bro.
Well, no, it would be oil. It just when you go in it, it looks like water.
No, it's water. Looks like water from the outside as well.
And you have really shit textures.
Can you not see it?
I found out. Yeah.
Oh, it's on the stream, that.
Now we need to get out of it.
Yeah, in oil. It's not water.
You stupid person. Move, you stupid horse.
Oh no, it is water.
See? I'm not that stupid, dick.
I believe we are on actually an island.
Ended a hole.
That is cool.
That way it goes into a bigger island.
So if we... It's like the dodos. If we kill all of the chickens, then there'll be none left.
Well, no, because it's spawned.
Shh. Minecraft physics.
I'm dying of hunger.
That's right, I've got 7 more chicken.
Go to the furniture farm. Really stupid.
He's not the brightest spark.
Yeah, by a long shot.
But we
well,
get.
Offer a bet.
We love you, Kurt, don't worry. Even though you're so stupid.
Well, how did I tell
you? I hate you too.
Thanks for that.
Imply.
At least you're being honest.
Imply. And they're fucking me. Get rid of you.
We have the draggy drop thing on the furniture.
Yeah.
The
yes.
Oh, we haven't got crafting stations, so it's a bit annoying.
Damn it!
Shoot!
Nice. Probably because it's called a crafting table.
It's a crafting station.
Station, doofus.
We have a project bench upgrade.
Fuck!
Yeah, they're not the same though. They're similar, but they're not the best.
Ooh, top. I've got some coal.
I've got some charcoal.
What do you...
Let's put the charcoal. Horse, bug off!
So we have 3 hours.
Well, we have as long as we want. Or as long as it takes us until we get bored. But the last couple have been about 3 hours, haven't they? So, just assumed. It would last that long. But we're going to try our hardest to get to the moon. It's probably not going to happen. But we could always do this in another stream later in the month.
Maybe.
We need to get a countdown on the side of the screen of how long it is till Christmas.
Yeah, well, you're streaming,
away.
So how about you do it?
I will do it. I'm not going to do it today, but I'll set it up for next stream. Wow, you've not done that for the others, so yeah. Just to remind everybody, Tommy is still part of CTC, even though he's changed his name on YouTube.
He'd be always one of us.
Did I slaughter you all? My new stupid thing.
Don't worry, Tom. We're going to make you sign that piece of paper, which is for free beers all the time. Okay. You'll be always part of us.
Sign anything from you.
Oh, you did.
I
signed. I found your signature.
I don't even know what my signature is.
We'll just steal your bank card and take it from the back of it.
Yeah.
Or we'll do one of those digital signature things where if you click I agree and next, then it...
Yeah, like Steam does when you give a game to it as a gift. Asks for your signature.
We'll think of a way, Tom. You'll always... Oh, shit!
He's run on arm.
Again. Oh, some set of squats.
I think we should cover that up.
I think we should. It's pretty dangerous, Daddy.
We'll just leave you down there.
Oh, iron.
Ooh, yeah, iron.
I've got 6 iron.
I'm digging straight down, which is dangerous.
Who's cooking chicken?
Me, I cooked it. You can have some. Don't eat at all, because I'm going to need a lot, because I'm going to have to heal my health.
Well, I've got 6 in one of the chests.
Oh, chicken.
Ooh, what's this? Copper. So I now know that that's copper.
Ah, oh, I need that.
Oh, some more iron.
Iron.
It's gonna be night time soon, so we need to get
I need to pick the stakes up. Oh, yeah, I did.
Okay, our base is at the bottom of a crevasse at the minute.
It is night time.
Oh, I have 2 swords. I am not for duty.
I found a base.
Gold? I'm just mining.
So you can't mine gold yet.
Can we not mine gold yet, did you say?
No, because we don't have any things. We don't have a 9. Well, I'll have a 9 pickaxe soon.
Why do you need iron to? Oh, it's not gold, it's yellow, right. From big reactors, I'm sure we're not going to need that.
We are.
I don't think we're building a big reactor in 3 hours, Kurt.
Next time.
But
next time.
Yeah, I'm building next
time. On Minecraft. Whatever.
Oh, crack it down.
Yeah, I've covered up that thing that Adam keeps falling down.
I'm still down here.
I don't care.
There's a path, follow the path.
I found quite a bit of iron. Did you find some iron as well, Tom?
Yeah, I put it into a helmet though.
Really? Is that like the most useful thing you could have picked?
The volcano.
We haven't got tinkers, have we?
All I can see from that volcano is bright orange.
It's a good job I've got some torches on me.
I'm gonna cook.
I'm gonna pick the Certus Quartz up. I know I'm probably not gonna be able to use it because I ain't gonna be able to be able that ain't going to be able to build a computer today. But
for a while.
You never know.
I found some coal. Because this is gonna be the house here, Adam. You see where I am? I'm jumping. I'm digging this out. I'm taller than you.
So, yeah, in real life.
Hi.
Stop beating me up!
You know we can't respond.
You prick. Leave my stuff.
Ow.
Oh
crap, I'm gonna top by a zombie.
Dude, did that... How?
Wait.
How did you die?
I was on 2 hearts, I fell down that ravine, remember? I hadn't had a chance to eat.
I see a creeper! Hi, creeper! I also hear a zombie.
I also see a sheep.
Bye, have a nice day.
How much wool have we got, guys?
I've got a bed. I don't know if Panda's got a bed.
I have 3 for my bed.
This is where...
Well, I have 2 wool. So I need 1 more wool and I'll have a bed.
Behind you, Panda!
Go away! Get away from me!
Yeah. Oh, he's gone.
Zombie brain.
No, you can't eat chicken.
I eat a zombie brain.
Eat chicken.
What do you think I'm doing? Can you not do it there? How about you just get out and leave me to this? Stop beating me up. I need some torches. Work on torches for me.
Adam's got the torches.
I've got some torches here.
I'll get rid of all the monsters because I've got quite a good couple of weapons on me. You wanna fight, Alan?
I need some sticks.
Hey, bastard. Let's hear a creeper.
I hope not.
Should.
Thank you for the torches.
Right, Kurt, you can have one iron tool. Which do you want?
I don't care.
Pick now.
Give me a sword. Tom, get out of my way. Tom, the beds aren't going here.
Tom's already got a tool, so he doesn't need one.
I've got a helmet, which is...
He's already found some iron.
I've got a helmet and a knife. What's he take them?
Oh yeah, knives, like diamonds, like swords.
He comes on in this.
No, Tom, you can just eat them.
Poison.
No, they don't.
Really?
And poison me.
But you only have one. Oh, there's a creeper. Ah.
Tom, come down, stairs.
Hold on.
That was a creeper.
Yeah, don't worry. Didn't destroy anything. I'm just scaring of all the monsters. Hi. They're horrible, these zombies. Go jump, Thunderbrain.
Pass me your bed.
Yeah.
Come in here. Place it here.
Tight space. Move there.
I'll put mine there. Then Adams can put his in the middle on this side.
You hungry?
No, someone's dying upstairs.
Adam! Oh, Masker!
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay downstairs.
Where's Adam then?
Adam?
Yeah.
Adam's not even there. What? Where did he go?
What?
There's a creeper! Oh, that's great.
Pick up that stuff. I've got no more in my inventory. Stuck something there as well. I need to fix up this hole.
I'll do that. You just kill them.
Zombie massacre! I'm sure we're gonna kill them. I'm gonna have to get a new crafting table, aren't I?
Yeah, just put it downstairs.
Space.
Where'd Adam even go?
I don't know. Chest.
That was close!
Get back in the house. I can hear a zombie.
Yeah, I'm downstairs.
Ow! I've been hit.
Kill them, bloody thing.
It's a skeleton. Oh, dead.
There will be a door there, momentarily. I need a crafting table.
There's one downstairs. I'm just about to build one.
Crafting table. bear.
For goodness sake.
Wood. Door. I would go upstairs, but I hear a zombie.
There's a sword in the chest.
I do have a sword, but I'm not going to trust it. Zombie!
Yeah, I'm really dead. You need to help.
There will be a door.
That was too close.
Don't get hard to kill when we're down here.
So sorry about that, guys. Oh, I died.
Yeah.
You got that sort of stuff. What happened to Tom being defense?
I think there's a creeper coming to kill me.
I don't know what happened to all my stuff.
It's in the chest.
It's in the chest. Yeah, there's a creeper. Goodbye.
That's not going down. I can't get down the hole. I have a really good sword as well. No. Yeah, you blew up.
Blew up half the house with it.
Oh, there's my iron. There's my chicken. And a load of other resources.
We're gonna... Kurt, do not go near this creeper right there, I'm off.
See? Where?
How?
There.
I thought I could kill him, but he didn't work.
Horse!
It's only a horse, who cares? Tom.
Ow!
Horse.
Mine's coal. There'll be a hole in the floor because I'm mining coal.
Who cares? The horse cares, that's who.
The horse is dead.
What's wrong with the horse caring? I did have some more.
That's
yeah.
A life, you know.
That's a what?
Right, I'm gonna go find one more sheep and
yeah,
go mine some more iron.
You died by a zombie and I saved your ass.
Well, you didn't save my ass, I died.
Saved your ass after you died.
We're on a complete island, aren't we? With no sheep.
There's probably sheep somewhere.
Probably.
We haven't got flax seeds in this mod pack either, have we?
Yeah.
Have we? I can't find any flax.
Stop in on the end,
huh? Ooh, I found some cows. Bye, cows. Oi, why are you not dying? There we go.
Do you know what this door is for, Tom?
No.
You open and close it, so make sure you close it.
Found a cool ravine. Well, not a ravine, a cave. I'm just looking for one more sheep. Ooh, I found three. If I shear them, then they won't end up dead. And we'll maybe be able to find them again one day. Ooh, I found a brown one. You get two wool out of them as well.
We need to get some food.
I don't know if we are on an island, you know. I found a little forest which may be connected. Chicken! Chicken! Yeah, we're in the mainland. There is mainland over here.
You can get some rubber.
Electrum is an alloy, so you need to look. If you look on. Pretty sure it has iron and glowstone. Electrum blend. Pulverized silver and gold. I was completely wrong.
How about we not focus on that right now?
What do we need electro ingots for, Tom?
Fluxed enforced weapons.
Yeah, we're not doing them yet.
I draw flags. F A L.
It's the American version.
It's the American version. Can't find any two flax seeds.
It's alright, I don't need them. I've found wool now anyway. Oh, I didn't bring my axe with me.
Yep.
Just seeing if these are any.
I don't think there is any flax seeds. Might took it out.
So, what were you two discussing while I was gone?
Where the hell you were?
What did you think I? Where did you think I'd gone?
Well, I don't know. That's why we was asking.
Who were you asking? When no one was there.
I'll talk to him.
Come here, stupid chicken. It's a chicken. Die.
Ah, I really just wanted to TP to you. Oh, shall we enable keep inventory?
Well, that is cheating.
How is it?
What was it for really important stuff? Because we're not going to be TPing, are we really? Unless we need... I think we killed everything on this island.
We're not on an island.
There's horses.
Yeah, but they don't give us anything.
Yeah, they do.
What?
Leather.
So far, I haven't seen any leather offered.
Probably because it's a rare spawn.
And a chicken.
I could, what's it about?
No more sheets.
No, I could disable mobs.
No. That's definitely cheating.
Well, I didn't say it wasn't, did I? I just said I could disable mobs.
Not the damn room. You ugly cow.
How long
they're
has
not
it
ugly,
been
they're cute.
On the stream?
I don't know how long we've been on the stream. Not that long,
how long
why?
Have you been live streaming?
I have no idea, why?
I still need to go to the bathroom.
Do you want to go for a break so that you can go to the bathroom? Well, you can go to the bathroom anyway, just go and hide yourself. Me and Tom can
yourself.
Talk.
So you go and hide yourself on the bit of death, that's me.
He's creepy.
You know what I meant.
Die, you pig!
I don't mean anything weird like Tom's meaning. I don't even know if I'm going
to
do
that. Yeah, what do you think I'm doing?
I'm bringing some back. Oh no, I jumped in lava.
Oh.
See, this is the reason it was good that I enabled it. I was almost home.
I purposely jumped into it.
I didn't. You can watch the stream.
I am watching it. I'm watching it right now.
I'm not.
I was walking past it. Look, I was going to jump over it and I fell.
I'm coming back with a lot of chicken. 11 chicken, 3 steak,
and
3 pork.
I've got 9 steak and 2 chicken. And 10 black wool. 10 white wool, 2 black wool and 2 brown wool.
I ain't got any wool.
Just in case we ever need it.
I've got a seed.
Adam, in the break, do you want me to get you spats?
I don't need to go for a break. You want to go to
not
the toilet?
Not now, when, you idiot?
If If we have to, I don't really care about having snacks or not. Ah, why do I have to have the bed in the middle?
No, you don't. No, you have it like there.
No, I like this one.
On the opposite side.
No, I'm all snuggled up in the middle.
No, then I'm moving my bed.
What's wrong? Why are you being homophobic? Give me my bed back. 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 Give me my bed back.
No! Chests on either side of them. And then a crafting table here.
What's the point? This is the main area.
Adam, do you have any iron left?
I have three. It's in the chest.
I need that.
What for?
A bucket.
What do you need a bucket for?
Probably something stupid.
For food?
Why do you need a bucket for food? The only thing you need a bucket for food is farming, and we're not doing farming yet.
Well, piss off, I
am. Well, it's alright, because we've got limited iron and we have to go to space.
Hmm.
I'm gonna say this whole thing.
I will build the farm, Tom.
Too bad I'm building the damn thing.
There's nothing left in this little crevasse area, which is a bit annoying.
He's actually stole all the seeds, wow. That ain't gonna work, there's no water.
I do know, I'm just planting.
You're just gonna lose the seeds.
Because you won't grow unless there's water.
No, they pop out.
The land will change, so they'll pop out.
Do you know what I'm doing?
Do you? Oh, you used my last of my irons, so now I can't make a shovel.
There's a wooden shovel down
there. Well, that's not an iron shovel, is it?
It's a shovel.
Got any torches?
And you have three. Can you give me some as well?
I will try and make some, yes.
Farm's done. Night as well.
Yeah, why do you think we're going mining? I've got one in the inventory.
It's surrounded by stone. Okay, there's 32 torches there. I'm just going to set my spawn.
I should probably do that as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5.
See, the thing is, you have to make sure that you get three iron, otherwise you going mining was a waste of time, because now you're short of iron. It's the one thing always annoys me.
Tom, if you want to come mining with us, go down this one down here. Oh, my pitch is broke. Go down there. This one. Or that one. Do you know, I'm surprised Tom can actually even get on this easy way, Tom.
No.
Yeah, I've got a shit laptop after all.
I'm quite happy that I've got the server running, I've got Skype open, and I'm also streaming quite well to Twitch when you look at the broadcast.
Yeah, it's not lagging out at all.
Like
I'm surprised World of Warships hasn't tried to update yet.
I don't know why you have that game. It just causes you grief.
No, it doesn't cause me grief. It just stops my internet for some reason.
Exactly. It updates, but it can't. It makes you update, but you can't update because it cuts your internet off.
Yeah. But to be honest, everything I download does that. When I download some on the, you know, I would say in the stream, but it's naughty. No, not that, you dirty bastard.
Why do you download it, Tom? You can just stream it. It's better to stream it. What sort of movies, Kurt?
Normal movies.
Wow, I found a cool cave service.
Legally.
Or you just admitted now that you illegally download things.
They'll have to find me first.
You're on YouTube.
Can't give me home address.
I'll be long gone by the police. Knock on my door. Oh, there's someone at the door.
Oh, right, if you're looking at the stream. And you realise that I've just gone past a load of stuff. Don't worry, I'm just lighting up the cave so that things don't spawn and try and kill me while I mine it.
I found aluminum and I can't mine it, so I don't have a pickaxe.
You just found what?
Aluminum.
Aluminium.
I thought you said something else.
I sort of ran into Adam's cave.
How deep are you two?
So, Tom, you know those three iron that you used to make a useless bucket? Which you could have planted the crop on the side, you could have made yourself a nice iron pickaxe. Just in case you didn't know how to play Minecraft.
No, I'm not over that.
3 fucking years, every bollocks.
I've been playing longer than both of you.
Who's that? Oh!
Hi! Behind you. Ah,
get out my cave, go down your line.
I did go down my line.
So all three have ended up in this cave.
We've all led to it.
I need food. So I'm going back home.
I've got 9 raw steaks, so you can take those up and smelt them.
I'm already upstairs.
Prick.
There's already raw beef up here, so I'll smelt that. There's already steak up here, so I'll take the steak. Pop more steak in. Oh no, pork. Pork. And smelt that. And then go again.
Back I've got 40 now upstairs.
Oh, have you read about Honey G on the X Factor last night?
No, because I don't watch
X Factor.
No, it was on the news. Quite big on the news.
I am not an old person.
It's on Facebook as well, on Facebook's news things like Unilad and all that sort of stuff. Anyway, two men stormed on stage and stole the mic off Honey G at the end.
Good.
No, Honey G's amazing. Leave her alone.
No, she's not.
She is. There's a strong chance that she'll win, apparently, according to Simon Cowell.
I would rather be in the jungle than watch her sing.
Oh, lovely.
I'd rather be dying.
She doesn't sing, she raps.
Then listen to her singing.
She doesn't sing, she raps.
I'm at level 15.
I'm at level 34.
14, 15. We need some more cobblestone ones.
I'm just strip mining at level 12, me.
And there's resource mining at this cave.
Yeah,
I've got 38 unsmelted iron on me. 38. Oh, you bastard. Stay away. You prick.
What was that?
Nothing.
You're dead.
My death.
My death. If it was my death, I'd be dead.
Yellow, right. I hate minding open cage systems because you always have to like keep your one eye off the block on the area around you. Like there, look, now a zombie's just came after me. Found some oil. We've got plenty of iron, by the way, guys. It's all the other resources that we need that we're not going to have. Tin.
I just smelled some downstairs.
Yeah, don't forget to pick up tin if you find it. And aluminium.
You did. Good. I haven't found
that
stuff yet.
I got a ruby.
I found sapphire, but that's called money, because I need a silver pick.
Where can I find run into diamonds? Oh, rubies!
I found a ruby. Hey, ruby. Ruby. I can't sing that. Get copyright strike. Like we did on YouTube. Oh, you prick.
That.
I definitely
no. Stop blowing up my torches.
Okay.
I just had two creepers. Four creepers. Right, I'm going.
Ooh, found gold.
Don't even know how I got down here, but I need to get out of here.
Yeah, alright.
I found some silver.
Ooh, iron. Ooh, redstone.
I'm almost dead. I've got no food. I don't even know how I got down here, so I can't get up. Gunpowder.
One thing about strip mining at level 13, there's always a chance of you breaking a block, and behind that block is lava.
You have that anywhere, don't you, really? You can get lava anywhere.
Still, it's more of a possibility down at level 13.
No, you're alright.
I hear lava, running water or lava. Oh, redstone.
Neither.
No, I hear skeletons.
What's the ledge useful for?
And my phone should be on silent. I don't care.
You always forget to put it on silent. Halfway through the stream, you're like, sorry about that, doesn't mute that. Oh, my pick just broke.
I've got 5 sapphire. I can't see anything else because I've got no torches. Sounds smart.
Found lead.
Useless stuff.
That isn't useless.
It's not useless.
What's it good for?
It makes quite a few of the parts that you need.
Yeah, I hear a lot of zombies and skeletons where I am. I'm actually kind of freaking out right now.
Yeah. Good job not playing UHC then.
I think they're rather on top of me.
Well, it's a good job or not, because as soon as we loaded into the server, it died straight away and couldn't respawn.
This is a lot of lava.
Ooh,
obsidian.
Yeah, but Tom, Kurt did it as soon as he spawned in, pretty much.
Yeah, I just ran for the creeper.
Quantum wall. Is that uranium? Nah, it's iron.
You said that the uranium, what looks like uranium is iron. Yes. You have a dodgy texture patch.
How does uranium look like iron?
Found gold.
Are you sure it's gold?
Yes.
You said that last time, it was something else.
Found gold, it says gold.
Yeah, Mount Magellan, alright.
Found Thor Guild.
Somebody's left some tin up here.
Tin.
I've just walked past it because I'm trying to get out, but I can't find my way out.
I'm stuck in oil.
Good.
It's a... Not
pissing on. Tom, are you still down in the cave?
Yes.
How did you get in?
On a job.
Do you know where that is?
He probably jumped in lava.
No, I did not. No, I don't know where that is. Follow the torches. Oh, has it?
Yeah, I've placed torches everywhere. It's not very helpful. I remember coming around here. I think I came from up here. Well, I follow this round as it takes me back in a circle.
You know.
I think. I've just been round this circle. I know I have. I've been up here and
shit,
I can't find
it. One straight line so I don't get lost.
Big reactors.
Yeah, a bit.
That's
we need to find some endermen so we can get some ender pouches and some ender chests. That way when we strip mine we can just dump everything into an end pouch and it automatically be taken off us. Something like that which I've not explored. Right, I'm trying to find a piece of lava now. I'm just going to dry myself in the soil.
We need to go to the nether as well.
Yeah, that'll be later on.
So, we need 3 leather. What?
I've got 6 leather.
Need 1 wool.
Why do we need leather, Tom? I've got plenty of leather, I've got plenty
for
of wool.
For an ender pouch, need...
Yeah, but we need
leather.
Ender pearls.
Yeah, 3 ender pearls for each, for one each, and...
I was about to say, 3 ender pearls.
Blaze powder. Whatever it is. Isn't there another one too? Blaze powder? Yeah, if we... Fluid... Transport... gold dust we can get basically from the nether. We need base to go to the nether. Okay.
Oh, Ferris.
Ender bag.
Why do we need to go to the nether right now? I think the first thing we do is mine, Tom, for hours.
Yeah, but Adam said about ender pouch, so...
I'm just thinking, if we get an ender pouch, it will be better...
And because you can give stuff to each other. You can give stuff to each other. So if someone's in outside the mine and things fall, you just pack everything in.
Oh my god.
What?
I just found diamonds. Diamonds are forever.
How many?
I don't know yet, I'm still mining them.
Mine them faster, boy.
5.
That's
good enough way to get to a quarry. Now I just need to find lapis for the landmarks.
And the quarry's in.
And I need more diamonds.
I need to find a desert.
I don't think quarry's in this mod. Quarry's not in this mod.
There it is.
Buildcraft.
Tom, you're obviously spelling it wrong.
Q-U-A-R-R-Y.
It is there.
Not mine.
You're spelling it wrong.
For some reason my thing was on a different one.
It's from BC Factory.
Yeah, I've got it. I can see it. Some reason.
Is that just a large beach or is it part of a desert biome? I wonder.
Why do we need a desert biome?
To find endermen. That's just a beach.
Well, they'll spawn anywhere.
Yeah, but they spawn more on deserts, don't they?
They're not looking at marshmallows. I've gone literally nowhere.
I think literally are on an island, you know, guys.
I think I've just found Kurt's strip mine.
You probably have.
Silver. Need silver.
How? The map's X, by the way, if you're using the same map as me.
I'm just... under the ocean.
So
Well, when you come out of the other side of the ocean, if you find a sandbag aim, give me a call.
Who are you gonna
call? Alright, that went differently, Tom. This is a very big map.
You just drop your pickaxe.
That's a dead pickaxe.
I think we are literally on a massive island.
I'm going to torches.
And it's all of one. I've got 20 on me. There's loads of coal up in the furnace upstairs if you need.
I've got 16 anyway.
Yeah guys, we are on a island and there is no other biomes on this island. So if we're looking for anything, we're stuffed.
Ooh, coal. I have now got 10 gold.
See, I thought I'd like this seed when we landed in it, but now that I'm in it, I don't like it.
Stop being fussy.
Well, how are you supposed to find anything?
I like it. Spawn's flat.
Yeah, but what about all the stuff that you can't get in this biome?
Like what?
Like anything that you might want from the jungle, like cocoa beans, jungle wood.
Whoever
wants jungle wood. There's all sorts that only spawn in certain biomes that we can't get now. Like, it's really hard to find Enderman on this in this biome.
Then go and find a biome that has that stuff.
Have you, like, look out on the water.
I'm under the water.
Look how big the ocean is.
I'm coming up on a land hole.
I'm not staying on.
No, it means you can see land on the thing. How do we make boats in this mod? I've not built a boat before.
You never built a boat?
It's a U shape.
Little
gold. Yoinks.
Right, I'm sailing at home. I might get some food.
Get
some iron. Somebody's stolen all the beef. Oh no, it's there.
Chops in the furnace.
Yeah, I've eaten them.
Go out and kill.
Yeah. Do what he said.
I'm trying to go find a desert. Sure shall.
Don't drown.
I'm also making myself a full iron armour before I go. I've already got a chest. Has anyone not got a chest?
I ain't got a chest.
There's one in the chest.
Oh, bloody redstone!
Has anyone not got a chest? Yeah, there's one in the chest. Should have left.
There's a lot of resources under the ocean.
I feel sorry for the people that are watching, because there is going to be a load of boring sailing through the blue on my screen.
Well, if it's still on my screen, it'll just be digging parts on
it. Diggy,
diggy, home. See, I don't have to do anything. I'm just sat back. I've just got my W key down. See, that's why the ender pouches will be good.
We had someone at home.
Oh, I should have brought some wool with me. Oh, I could have made a bed. I could have slept out here. to find a desk. Honestly, I'm in the middle of a blue map. There is fuck all out here.
You're in the ocean,
like
me.
I'm in the ocean.
Which way are you going? Which direction are you?
North.
Oh, I found some... I found a massive beach. That is the biome I'm looking for. That does not look like a good shape. If you see the stream, you will see a naughty shape.
Can't see it yet. My inventory is full, I can't even pick up redstone.
Yeah, this water's deep.
Cobble, go away.
You can see it now, look, Kurt. It's not as bad as it was when I first saw it.
I'm not even watching this stream.
You should be previewing it, Tom.
I watch it for monitoring chat.
And the amount of viewers.
How many viewers do you even have?
Two.
I have it in theatre.
Me and Tom. No, me and Kurt are the two viewers.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Not doing very well.
Yeah, you could say that.
Time.
Me and Kurt came up with the idea. We were only playing games in the evening anyway. Might as well do it on a stream and hopefully get some publicity. There's three skeletons. And if we want one day, we can cut down one of the streams into some videos and upload them as videos. Oh, he hit me fell.
More freaking redstone.
Nothing wrong with a bit of redstone when you need it.
I have 2 stacks and 13.
Wow, there's a lot of mobs in this desert.
Where is the desert?
But there's no ending ends yet. Yep, I ain't gonna bother you with loads of skeletons. Oh, there's an Endy's man.
Look at his feet. Look at his feet. Don't look at his eyes.
No, because I need to kill him.
No, if you look at his feet and attack his feet,
he
doesn't
still teleports.
No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't.
Well, he
does.
You hit an Enderman, he teleports.
Let me just kill this guy sitting next to him.
You do not look at him, look at his feet, he does not teleport.
He does not teleport? Oh, he just teleported.
Sometimes, it must be different.
You bastard, you didn't even give me an enderpearl.
Yeah, we hardly ever did.
Wow, I've got a trail of people following me.
Cool.
I'm just gonna set up base here a sec. Right, so. I am just going to tab out for a second and check. How to increase the chances of getting Ender Pearls.
Enderman has health, 40 health points. Attack strength, 4 to 10. Attack method will teleport towards you and hit you. Inflicted damage until you die. Spawns in the overworld areas with a light level of 7 or less. In a large numbers in the end.
Enderpearls.
Useful drop 0 to 1 ender pearls needed to get to the end.
Ender pearls can be found at 23.4% of stronghold altar chests in the stacks of 1. Yeah. Don't want that though. Ender pearls have a 5% chance of dropping ender mites. Don't want to know about that. I think there's a 25% chance according to this other one. You have to kill it in less than 10 hits.
So you need a diamond sword.
Yeah.
Endermen always drop ender pearls. No, they don't. Okay, so there's no way of increasing the speed of
it. Get luck on your sword, sometimes that helps.
You can't.
You can get luck on it, but you have to, what's it? I have to enchant it, but I can't enchant it. Unless I cheated the enchant on. I suppose cheating the enchant on isn't as bad as cheating in ender pearls.
Cheating.
Yeah, but there's still less of a chance of doing it. Rather than me having to run around for ages trying to find an ender pearl, I think it would be better to do it.
My game is laggy.
And you left, so well done.
No, I left on purpose.
It's just like, I can't even mine a block
there. Might be because I've got miles out the way.
Now my game isn't even dropping any blocks.
I'm still loading in.
Would you like me to come back?
This game is very laggy. Stop loading chunks.
Yeah, I'll come back because I think that might be what the issue is.
Jungle biome there.
There's a jungle biome on this island.
Why is that back? I've been in that already. Why is that respawning?
Just wait, I'm on my way back.
Keep inventing something.
Yeah.
Well, it kills off so I can't get out.
What? This cactus won't kill me. There we go. Yeah, the game's getting very laggy.
I can't kill myself or I would. I have to walk back.
Yeah, that got a bit better.
Must have just been because I was miles away.
I am. I'm in the middle of the ocean.
Okay, this got extremely better.
It would have been that then, because I was a long way away. It obviously put a little bit of strain on the server to try and load those chunks.
It's running over, isn't it? That fucked.
My inventory is full.
And get back up.
I have to walk back.
So I had to do.
You could just thrash and kill.
You see, I think... Oh, we've got a viewer.
If you want to go down there, you go down there.
German seas. Do you want to say hi to our viewer, Kurt?
I'm kind of jumping at the minute. I'm stuck. Where the hell am I? I went the wrong way.
I can't bother to dig all this out. I'm going to start by working out how to build a NASA table, and then I'm going to build a compressor. What are you doing, Tom?
I'm trying putting iron in the furnace.
I just gave you a lot more iron, like 34 in there.
35.
Can no one touch diamonds, please, because they're used to making quarry.
So I'm going
to
make myself a diamond pickaxe.
Don't you bother there, Emma.
Let's have a look how to make a NASA table.
I know how many diamonds there were, there were 5. If I see any missing, I will know which one it is. It's mainly Adam, but I'm going to expect it to Tom as well.
Tom was more likely to steal them.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to start by making the generator. Iron and copper.
Put them diamonds back in that chest or I will murder you. That creep might have not successfully murdered you, but I will.
We have lots of iron.
There's now a door there.
That was what I was about to do.
Put the door on the bedroom.
Oh, that looks cool. It makes it look like a wardrobe. Right.
I think I'm going to make
it. I think it's time for a break.
Is it time for a break? Would you like
I'm
to go for a break?
I need to go to the toilet.
Right, you can go for a break. But
you can leave the call and then join it back on your iPad so I can listen to the music.
Sure. I will see you guys on the other side. Let me just go to scene 3.
Turn down, how are you?
Can't
be asked to move.
Not cheating. Hard in fact that I just cheated. Oh shit, the stream might be able to hear me. The stream can't hear me. And welcome back to the stream. I'm just plug back in and listen to those two again. Can you hear me, guys?
Yeah.
You lied.
What? You could have told me.
I'm sure I did say, just.
No, you didn't.
Well, the fact that I cut off the chat, you should have known that we're going back live.
Hey,
pay attention then. Anyway, stop moaning. Going to the moon. We can make a math fabricator. A circuit fabricator, sorry. Needs a chest, buttons, some alu wire, and some alu. Doesn't matter what buttons they are, stone. And we need some redstone torches.
What are you doing?
Making the tools that we need.
Why have you got a generator when we don't have anything that uses a generator?
Because I'm making a circuit fabricator, which in a second will be powered by the generator.
That require diamonds?
No, it doesn't.
Use it, does.
Yeah. We're going to need it in a minute so that we can make the NASA bench. So we need to find some more diamonds.
We're not making that yet.
And then I've got to make a compressor afterwards.
I need 11 diamonds.
Find some diamonds then. What do you need 11 for?
A quarry.
You don't need to make that yet.
To get more resources.
Yeah, so you don't want to make a NASA workbench, you don't want to go to the moon.
Yeah, but when we've got more resources.
We've got loads of resources, just find some more diamonds.
There's no point in mining.
Just find some fucking diamonds.
Do you know how rare they are?
I don't give a shit. You might be good at mining. I'm supposed to be good at Minecraft, you say?
I'm not good at mining, I'm good at Minecraft. No, actually, I'm not good at Minecraft, I'm good at Tekkit, there's a difference.
This is Tekkit.
This is Tekkit.
The old version of Tekkit.
Tom, can you quickly make me a lever?
Busy at the moment.
I just made this crafted recipe. Okay, if it's the better version of Tekkit, then why did they remake it?
They didn't remake it, they made a new mod pack.
Yeah, they remade it into the new Tekkit, which is this one. This is now the common one that everyone recognises as Tekkit.
It was better when it was Tekkit 3.
Which one's Tekkit 3?
Way before Tekkit Classic.
Circuit fabricator. Have you? Cool. I found one as well.
Oh, I need some more leather.
I've got some, I had some on me.
Horses. Yeah, I've got to use that leather.
What do you need the leather for?
Some horses.
A backpack.
Why do you need a backpack?
Because the leather's almost.
What happened to my sword? The knife.
Yes, man.
The stone sword. I'm assuming I must have broke it.
Oh, great.
One. What, Kurt?
Oil.
That's good, we need oil.
Underwater, underground.
Still be used. Piss off, creep.
in gold.
I love the fact that these guys can shoot each other if one accidentally shoots the other one. The other one's like, you bitch, and shoots it back. Piss off, creep. We're gonna need some of that because we're gonna need to go to the Nether in a minute. Or in a bit.
Yeah, we can get that later.
I'm hoping to go quite soon so that we can make these ender pouches.
I don't really need any pouch right now.
Well, they'll be better while we're strip mining.
Well, you just do what Tom does and get backpacks, you can store more things.
Yeah, but if you have one person up at the top crafting stuff, like me, and you two mining, then you can just keep sending stuff down to you.
Well, you don't be lazy.
Well, it saves time. It's not about being lazy. What's up with you today, anyway? You're at Mardos all day.
I haven't even been talking to you all day.
Well, since I came up, you've been in a mood. Oh, you can't. There's always loads of sheep when you didn't want. Now that you don't want them, but there's no cows when you do want them.
That makes no sense.
It does make sense. There's always loads of sheep now that I don't want them, but I want cows now, and there's none of them.
Basically like GTA, when you wanted a vehicle earlier and when you need it, it doesn't spawn, but when you don't need it, it spawns. I can drink and mine and I don't even have to touch my keyboard.
You wouldn't have to touch your mouse if you just glued it there and then got it in the right angle.
Yeah. I could go lie down.
No. Think about the stream. Everybody watching. Everybody of neighbour. Ooh, you prick. Zombie with a sword. This mod pack doesn't have angry mini zombies, does it, luckily?
Luckily they're just bats.
Why?
They're not vicious.
Oh, shit.
They're suicidal, I can tell you that. If you heard something on my screen, it was probably a bat dying.
The other thing is, we haven't got a village with this buyer.
You never see villages on PC anyway.
Yeah, you do.
Probably on vanilla, but on tech it, I'd never do.
I do, that's how I get my potatoes and chicken. My potatoes and carrots.
I'd blow them up.
Yeah.
That's my mum celebrating that Ryan got through on X Factor. Sorry about that. All of nobody that's watching.
I guess, Adam, the reason why I'm annoyed is because I have to get up at 6 in the morning.
I don't.
You don't.
I don't. We have to do it on Wednesday when you don't have to. You're right over here, Tom.
Yeah, on Wednesday, and I don't have to. Yeah, that is good.
Sorry, because I haven't got all my maths and all my English lessons in one.
I don't have them all in one.
I have maths on Monday, English on Thursday, and my core on Friday.
That's what I mean, you have it all in one day. So that means you have to do...
No, I don't have it all in one day, I have it all day. That's all I do that day.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I don't do that. I have it more spread out,
and
so it's not as boring.
Experience as well on Monday. That's my last lesson.
Everybody has to go to work experience. Well, I have to do a certain amount of hours of work experience.
No, it's just setting up the circuit to go to like doing CVs and stuff like that.
You mean tutorial?
I have that in the morning.
I found fuck all leather. Tom, can I use that leather to make these pouches? Actually, wait, let's see if I can make leather. Ooh, yay. In a redstone furnace, you can make leather with rotten flesh. Does that work in a normal furnace? See, I'm not working in a normal furnace, hopefully.
In a redstone furnace costs bricks, copper, redstone, gold.
Yeah, whatever. Stop moaning.
Look, we have redstone and gold.
I'm assuming Honey G's just been voted out.
Oh shit.
Yay!
Think so. Oh, I like Honey G. You didn't even watch it, so you can't say that.
Exactly.
So you can't say thank God for that, because you didn't watch it, so you didn't know what she was like.
Cows!
I just had a zombie burn to death.
Get lost, you ignorant bug! I'll probably make a waypoint so I don't get lost.
I'll be right back.
Poor Tom.
Alright, yeah.
I'm back, and it's confirmed. Ruddy G has left the X Factor.
Good.
Good.
You can't say that. You never watched her, so you don't know how she was.
I watched one video, one thing of it, and I immediately thought she has no clue what she's pissing doing.
Which song? Because she has been quite good recently.
I don't know.
Which song? If it was her original H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. When I say honey, you say G. Honey. Honey. If it was that one, then yeah, she was shit then. She's not shit now.
She is.
She's not.
What did you hit me for? I didn't even say it. You did.
She's not shit now.
I found one cow and it didn't give me anything.
Do you pick up the iron?
Did I?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
I don't want it.
No cows.
Nobody cares.
Tom, where's that bucket you had?
In the chest somewhere.
Because I'm making a nether portal.
I need flint and tinder.
Well, that's easy to get. Flint and tinder? It's not what it's called, Tom. Tinder's something completely different. Right, I'm going to get some lava. Hopefully there's some source blocks down below. Or is it just going to all be at the top?
We just need lava. under
my tunnel. Wait, you can get it from the top.
I'm going to have to climb all the way. Ow. I'm going to have to climb up this volcano, aren't I? Bastard.
Oh yeah. If you didn't die.
Which one's your tunnel? Not too well, got to say. How far down is it to get lava on your tunnel?
Far.
Well,
not
that then.
All the way
to
the bottom of the thing and then a few blocks.
Fuck that then, because I need to get to... I need to be able to build a nether portal and I've only got one brook. Bucket, so.
I don't want to collect the thing from down there and then just bring it up.
Yeah, and that means we've got to go up and down, however many times. Is Tom going off?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why? Well, we didn't say bye to you guys, but Tom's gone. Why is he going off?
Guess.
Ah, my slab's on.
Best thing about my TV. Watch it when you want.
Same with Virgin Media TV, or BT TV, or Sky TV. It's a thing called catch up and record. Depends. You can't watch live TV with Now TV, can you?
That's why I have Freeview.
Yeah, but you can't get the exclusive channels.
That's why I have Pirates.
Have you got an excuse for everything?
Pretty much.
You're gonna stop being a Mardy arse now.
I'm tired.
I like it because.
And I have to get up early. I don't think I'm fine.
How much wood have we got in the chest? Can you quickly check? You couldn't.
9 logs, 6 planks.
That's not going to be enough to make 2 stacks of ladders.
How did you die?
Fell off my note pole. Into lava. Fell off my note pole into the lava. There's my axe gone. I had an iron axe, which just disappeared.
Make a new one.
I don't want to waste the iron, that's the issue.
I'm just watching you burn to death.
Did the zebra fall off?
Yeah. Guess that's the best thing about live streams. You get to watch your friend die. It's also bad because you can't cheat. This is life. Whereas a video, you pause, cheat, and then replay it, and then go and play it.
It's alright, because don't check my chest. On the side of my bed.
Oh no, that is definitely cheating.
No, it's not. I found them
but
legit.
It is.
It's not. Tom found one. Legit, totally. In my chest.
There's not one there.
There's not one where?
In the chest. There's more than one.
Yeah, but he found one, and he would find one later, and he would find one later, and I would occasionally find one as somebody drops it on the floor. It's me and Tom agreed. Why am I going in there? I'm not showing anyone that.
It's night time. Sleep.
No. Ladder building.
Can't sleep yet.
The other thing is, you can see exactly what I'm doing. If I'm trying to set up like a booby trap to try and catch you doing something or try and kill you, it ain't gonna work. Oh, you
yeah,
pretty
this whole type, well, I've been making a rectangle out of white tack.
You said earlier.
That's called one, I had.
So it can't be the whole Skype call. Because you said that earlier, so yeah.
But it is the whole Skype call, because that's all I've been doing.
Well, it's not. You've been also playing Minecraft. You are an arsehole.
It's gonna burn, it's wood.
No. You'll see when I get all there. When I get all there on the screen. Oh, it's really good. Guess what appears?
Oh, creeper. Yay!
Yeah, not prick. But yeah, I'm a bit pissed off about the burning wood. Not the most happy. Right, you ain't spawning the hair this time, mate. Almost fell off again. That's something I've got to build so they don't fall off is stop block.
He's climbing it again. Go on, fall, fall, fall.
Well, I'm delayed to you, so I'm obviously not, because you would have heard me say something. You would have seen that I'd have died.
Hope you fall in a minute.
Right, I have ladders. Ouch. Keep burning my tail. Close to the end of it now that I cheated in those enderbells.
Can I cheat in the quarry?
No! That's a bit different. That's different. I still need to go to the nether, which is still going to be a hard task, as you can see. Sleep. Oh, he changed the door. I did not realise why I spammed the chat.
Yeah, well, that would have been live, wouldn't it?
No, because we were in the break.
Or is that what you did during the break? You're an idiot.
Why am I an idiot? No, you got out of a quarry.
You just opened your quarry.
You don't have anything else. I'll be up here whenever we go for a break.
Then I won't be able to work on a house.
We've gone for a break, you'll have to wait. Stop filling in with the doors.
I'm not.
I can hear it.
Well, you can't, you're there, you're hearing some things.
I can't hear it.
No, you can't.
Well, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Well, no, because what you hear is a dying skeleton.
Now it is, yeah. Well, now I hear nothing, but still.
Exactly.
But I did hear you fiddling with doors.
You heard nothing.
I heard you fiddling with doors.
You heard nothing.
I heard you fiddling with doors.
Nothing.
Whatever, Kurt. Just because you know that you were fiddling with doors.
No.
But you were.
Can you prove it?
I don't need to prove it.
No,
you know that you did it.
You have no case.
You know that you did it. You're not even doing anything. You just sat down there doing fuck all.
Exactly.
Why are you not building anything? Go quarrying.
I can't.
Why?
Because I don't have a quarry to do quarrying.
Go mining then, if you want to be technical. Alright, come.
There's a creeper there. Watch out.
Again, you don't realise the fact that I'm stood next to you in the game.
Box. Adam, go upstairs.
Fuck off, not yet.
Wow. This house looks red as shit from your point of view. I'm glad I have Sfax.
I don't give a shit if I've got Sfax, cunt.
I did nothing! Don't kill me! I won't respawn!
I don't need to kill you, I just need to keep hitting you and scaring you. Why do I care if you don't respawn? It's you that we're about to play.
And that means I can go play LSPDA at all.
And that means the stream's over. Yay! I can go to bed. I can go to bed before 10 o'clock for once in the game. Yeah, once in my life.
You always go to bed before 10.
Do I have bollocks?
Well, you do.
Well, I don't, because I've been live streaming the last couple of nights. And I always stay up at least after 11.
That's you.
Yeah, you said I always go to bed at 10. I do not always go to bed at 10.
You used to.
I used to, I don't now. Because of you.
Because of me?
Yeah, because of you. Curtis Monkman.
Because of me.
Because you make me stay up. You moan at me if I go to bed.
Well, I don't.
But, alright then.
I go to bed all the time. It's you that moaned at
the
me.
The other night, you were moaning at me because I wanted to go to bed early.
I said I didn't care.
No, you didn't.
I did.
You didn't.
But I did.
But I can guarantee to you now, you did not.
Where's your proof?
What is up with you? You're starting to piss me off a lot.
I'm tired.
I don't give a shit.
I'm I do.
All that for a bloody bucket of lava. Oh shit.
Best look on the video.
Shh, don't look at the video. Could have been the build the end portal here. Another portal.
And he jumps off.
Yeah. What's wrong with cheating?
It's against the rules.
We followed it at some point in our lives. You want to cheat in a quarry? You bollocks.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
What do you want to cheat in then?
Nothing.
Bullshit.
Where's proof?
I'm gonna go off in a minute, you're starting to piss me off.
You have no case against me. Are you really building it at the side of the house?
Yeah.
Build it downstairs.
No, because that means I've got to go further with lava. These buckets are what, you know.
Or you could just make a pool of lava, an infinite source of lava.
You can't make an infinite source of lava, there's no such thing, you idiot. I can't believe you just said that.
It is, because it works in the nether.
Whatever, there's no such thing as an infinite pool of lava.
It is.
There's not.
Yes.
No, there's not.
Well, there is, it's called a mod.
Yeah. We're not having. We don't have that mod in this game. And I bet you there isn't even that mod out there. I can't believe you were stupid enough to think that you could make an infinite pool of lava.
You could.
But you can't.
But you can. Yay, I don't have to play!
Why are you pissing me off on purpose? You're not going to answer my question?
No.
Why? Because you're just a knob. Can't wait to have a day off without having to talk to you.
No you don't.
I do, trust me. Have you got any proof? Or are you not going to say that this time? You are fucking kidding me.
Looks like you're on fire.
I was on fire. Have you got any proof?
I'm staring right at it.
Prove it to me that I'm on fire. You can't, because I didn't.
You could have just made a pump and pumped the lava.
I haven't got the stuff to make a pump at the minute.
Well, we have, it's got loads of iron.
Why didn't you say to make a pump? If it was that easy to do.
You had a bad day, Adam. I just saw you commit suicide.
Yeah, I'm on a game with you.
Well, that is just mean.
But true. I was having fun with the Christmas live streams, and then now you've been a knob.
Hey, Tom was the one that was being a knob. He ditched us.
No, don't try and turn it on Tom.
I just did.
Well, I ain't accepting it. Lava. What's that fire to your farm?
It's not my farm, it's his.
Set fire to his farm. You are kidding me. Oh, fuck off, zombies. Sleep. Sleep.
Well, I can't, it's a zombie at the door.
Well, I can, and he's at the door. I'm one bucket short. How far across your strip mine is this lava? No, I found it. Mm-hmm. Oh, you bastard.
Ow.
Oh, you cunt. I just moved six buckets in my inventory, and because they were in my hand, I was about to move them, I just lost six buckets. The reason was is because I couldn't bother to hold W, so I put my scissors in to lock my key down and wasn't paying attention and fell in.
I just saw you walk right into it. Huh.
Can you make a flint and steel?
No.
Please.
Busy at the minute.
Can you make me a flint and steel, please?
In a minute.
Can you do it now, please?
Well, no.
Well, why?
I'm not.
Why are you not?
I'm busy doing my own things.
Why are you being a prick? Why All I have to do is get a flint. Pass. Do you want to come watch the lighting of the...
No.
...thing? Okay. that was fun. There's a water source right here on the other side of the door, you idiot. How much health do you have? Oh, I can set fire to it again. Right, we've got to go try and find some blaze rods.
Good luck.
This should be fun, shouldn't it?
I'd take a lot of cobblestone with you.
I've got 53. Are you not going to come with me?
No.
Why?
And I'm doing stuff myself.
What are you doing?
Sorting out the land.
I'm supposed to be going to the moon and you're sorting out the land. How are you going to build yourself a quarry if you don't know you're finding enough diamonds?
Well, I can't. Search trash. You went to the nether and you made the game crash.
Well, it's not a crash for me.
It's never a crash for me.
I'll try and join back. I'm starting to like the sea. There's a bloody fortress right next to us.
Well, 1 minute you hate it, the next you like it. What next?
It's a bit of both. I've got mixed emotions.
You can't get mixed emotions about a world.
Yes, you can. It makes sense from that anything.
Because you're in a different biome, I can't place any blocks.
You have to come here then, aren't you?
No.
There's baby zombie pigmen.
Cool.
Starting to get pissed off with you.
What?
I'm getting pissed off with you.
Good for them.
No, I'm getting pissed off with you.
Cool.
Just tell me what the fuck's the matter.
I'm tired.
Then go off.
No, because you're mine.
I won't moan. Not me, he was affected.
Ow. Great, I feel like I'm drunk.
Good for you. You probably are.
I think we could launch a rocket from under the ocean.
Got no idea.
I forgot to say that we're live streaming today.
Except what are you doing it now?
Well, no, I'm not doing it now. I'm trying to X out of the goddamn chest and it's what made me. I should just put on Facebook that we're most likely going to be live every goddamn day. Or come up with a schedule and just post that.
It would be nice if we did come up with a schedule. So that way I'd know what day to actually talk to you, which days not to. Depending on what game we're playing.
Yeah, but we'd pick a game in advance.
That's what I mean. So if I don't like the game, I just won't talk to you. I'll just ignore your Skype call. You cunt. Plenty of it outside.
Yeah, but I want to sort them out now, not eat them all.
Take it all down a level, then you got it all right, haven't you?
I could take it all down a level, but that would take hours.
Can you go mining again, please?
In a minute.
Did you make an ender chest? You are kidding me, I need two obsidian.
Well, of course you do.
Well, I'm mining a nether portal.
And how are you going to do that?
With a pickaxe.
Can't just use any pickaxe, it has to be a diamond pickaxe. It
doesn't have to be any pickaxe, you can use your fist.
That wouldn't work.
You may lose it, but I'm just going to break two blocks of it, and if I do lose it, then I'll just... Unless we have a vat. Do we have vats? No, we don't.
Our house, then. That's definitely not cheating.
Oh, it's not going to go up on YouTube.
Well, it is going up on YouTube, because as soon as this live stream is finished, it's exporting.
Well, it's not, because I'm going to export it as a private listing, and then I'm going to edit this last half of it out, because you've been pissed off all the last half of the live stream.
But I haven't.
What do you have?
Myself.
Oh, whatever. I'm not going to argue with you again. You quickly make me a chest.
You're already down there, why can't you?
Because I'm in a crafting table.
Where the hell is the wood? No, that's copper.
Thank you. How's your ender pouch?
Thank you. Now, did you cheat them blaze rods in, or did you find them?
I found them in not enough items. Does that count?
I broke some leather. Now I have to smelt some more cobble. Bitch.
Ah, where's the wood? I found 4 saddles. And some horse armour. But I bet you that horse has disappeared.
Probably has. Or Tom murdered it.
Tom probably murdered it, actually. Right, how do I make a wooden transport pipe? I need some sand.
Glass.
Golf. Oh, I just blocked myself out. Slam the door on a zombie. Sleep. Unless you're not close. I wonder if we can make sleeping bags.
You need an engine as well.
Yeah, I know. Not stupid, you know.
I didn't know.
Did you not? Well, now you do.
You need wood, glass, piston, and wooden gear. 2 wooden gears.
They're easy to make.
You need piston, you need cobble, wood.
Yeah, I know how to make a piston. Made enough of them. What, you didn't know how to make a piston?
Oh no, I did.
What, you didn't know that I knew how to make a piston?
Yeah.
Why did you not know that I knew how to make a piston? That's what you have to do. There's 2 ways of doing gears in different mod packs. There's the one where you just put
sticks.
Yeah, there's the one with the sticks, and there's the one with the actual planks. So obviously this is the one that I didn't do. Maybe smelted some more of that stuff. Stone.
I think I'm actually going to murder you.
I think you might actually need to do some work. Would be nice. You've had enough of them, breaks, get working. Oh shit, this is working the wrong way. Make a wrench. Which one do I want? I just been a wrench prick. Get some more wood. Wood. That'll do. That will do. Now then, we need to put something in your pouch.
Okay.
You're the only one that's got a pouch in a minute. When you put something in your pouch. It should get taken out. Put into one of the chests. Now the only annoying thing is I ain't gonna be able to send you stuff. Unless I turn that off, so it's probably best to leave that off. So that I can turn that off like that. And say send you some netherracks to brick fence. There you go. Check your inventory. Now is a hatch just to that's pressure plate.
Full.
How's it full?
It's most likely full.
Let's make a carpenter's hat. Try to make a carpenter's block. Right, he's getting some wood.
I didn't even know we had carpenter's doors.
You what?
Didn't even know we had carpenter's doors.
Yes, that's why there's my back there.
At least you can disguise it as stone.
Exactly. Until Tom goes to try and break it because he thinks it is stone. To turn off the lever.
Send me some torches.
Yep. I'll have to wait a second while I make some.
Close.
You have got them, by the way.
Ooh, ravine! Oh, hi, creeper.
Have you got any iron on you?
Dunno. No, but there's iron down here.
Can you mine it?
I would, but it's above lava.
Do you want some blocks?
Some way to be there. No, because everything's like water.
Do you want a bucket of water?
It's no, I have loads of water. I don't need any more.
I thought you said it was above lava.
It is, but the water's obviously turned into obsidian.
Yeah.
You need to get rid of the water first.
Ah, I see what you mean, the issue.
So if I mine it, the water is just going to carry me out into lava. And then I'm screwed.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
That's probably copyright, and that's what we got last night, so you're not seeing. Oh no, it's Ferris. Creeper! Go away, go away, go away, go away.
You need to start streaming and then I can see your screen.
Get away! I need better internet.
Indeed.
Oh no, not again! No! What? Leave me alone! I'm coming home. I don't like this place. Goodbye.
Why are you coming home? Stop being a wimp.
No, there's too many monsters. I'm nearly dead. I need food. Send me food and I'll be fine. Okay, I'm walking back.
Alright, go somewhere safe and I'll send you some food. If I can make some, that is. But I've made you a piece of bread.
Piece of bread? I have no food. No, have no hunger bar.
Yeah, I'm sending you. Oh, that's his crafting table. There's a piece of bread, there's two apples, and I'll try and find some meat to cook.
Bread and apples.
I've got some raw beef here.
Just...
You are! I need to go find some animals to kill.
Could you leather?
Why?
Someone sent some stuff up.
Gonna send it.
You didn't even tell me the level was quick.
Sorry. You're in the same strip mine, or if you're going for a different one?
I went into the same one, I just turned.
Ah, cool. So you're not too far away then. So it's not going to cause too much lag if I go and try and find some animals. In the middle of the night.
We have carpenter stores, I can make a secret base. What? I said nothing.
Sorry, because I can TP to you.
This rectangle keeps getting longer and longer.
Stop making that.
Keeps getting thinner and longer.
How big is it now?
Well, what am I supposed to do while I'm waiting for food?
I thought you were still mining.
I would, but I'm on top of heart.
You'll have food in a minute. Just killed a load of chickens.
What I think I'm gonna do, do you know the graphics?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna like take everything off, so Twitter, YouTube, Twitch and that. So it's just the blue background to put behind the video, so it's not black when you have games like how it is.
Yeah. The only reason it's like that is because you were saying before about the check us out on YouTube thing.
Mm. Yeah, I can quickly do that. I can do that now, actually. It won't take long.
I like the scroll and text, anyway.
Yeah.
Have we had any new subscribers since?
Nope. Should probably mention that we are going live. Probably every day this week on Twitter and Facebook, sorry, unreached people. And there we
there's some three steak in the thing.
Sorry, I just tabbed out the game.
Well, I'm a celeb should be over now, so Tom still hasn't come back to us yet.
No, you wouldn't.
I don't know why.
I'll text him. Is clearly the wrong social media.
Okay, I sent you a bed in your thing, in your chest. Go to sleep.
Right, I get to sleep with the monsters.
Yeah, sent you Tom's. I cleaned it. Don't worry.
You sent me Tom's bed.
Yeah. Look, because I like to break yours, and then I realised. Then I realised that.
Skellington.
Kill him. How are you doing for tools?
My shovel's a bit low. But everything seems fine.
Oh, let me know when
you
need a new shovel. Press.
No. There are monsters nearby.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
That's copyright music.
Yeah, but we're not using it like that, so they can't tell us off.
But they can, because they did yesterday.
Well, I didn't sing.
I'm done.
Why are you done?
I made the background for the game. But I have to go save.
If you send it me, I'll put it in.
No. Oh, shit. I didn't save as, so I have to let it save again. Get rid of edit file, save as. I want it on my desktop. No, I'm doing it completely wrong. Oh my god, it's been ages since I've done this. Let's save the web.
No, because you can't put it on the site.
Oh, what?
Doesn't matter, because you're not putting it on the site.
Too late, I already saved it for web.
Yeah, it doesn't matter though, is what I'm saying.
Too late! Did you just breed loads of cows? And then murder them.
Yeah, because I need leather and steak. You bite. You
going to say no.
Don't bite me.
I was going to say, I have evidence right here in front of me of you murdering the cows.
Why would I lie to you? This is fun.
I'm clearly not looking at you murdering cows.
Well, there's loads of babies, look, so they'll grow up and won't die.
Notification from Team Euro in a second.
Am I now? I'll be fine because TeamViewer is not open.
Add this book on to multiple devices. Please choose one of the following.
I don't know which one it is.
5579994. Which one do I choose? I don't know. It's clearly not the one that you have your laptop on. So if you eliminate
that,
you
bastard.
Other ID.
Inventory. Recipe, you don't want that.
Go on your laptop.
Leather. Well, one sec.
I could just send it to both.
You were 5251.
That's your laptop or
PC.
I need a password.
I am not gonna say that out loud on yeah.
Why? We need your ID.
Why aren't it saved?
Dunno.
Myself.
What you said is which.
Are you controlling my computer? Can you see it, or are you just doing a file transfer?
That was.
Where did you send it to?
Sent.
That was there.
Yes. You can get rid of the camera, well, the game, put the background and then put the camera, the game.
Oh, I don't have to get rid of it at all.
You do, because it will.
I don't.
I'm bring Tom's, put Tom's bent in that.
Add media file.
That's all I was going to, yeah, goodbye. I'm not going down there.
CTC.1. Open.
Yeah.
You're right there.
I'm good. A lot of things are trying to kill me today. I don't think I should go that way.
Tell me what you think of that, mate. Done.
All I see is we'll be back shortly. Now I see a black screen. With scrolling text. Check us out on YouTube.
Well, you're behind on what I can see.
Make it the last screen.
It's not done yet.
There's no black whatsoever.
No, because I like the bottom bit being black, the way it says check us out on YouTube.
That's why I made the background.
I thought you gave it the sides.
The sides and the bottom.
Anyway, get mine in you.
I would, but there's a lot of things trying to kill me.
Like?
Can you send me some cobblestone? Maybe a lot? By myself? And whatever's trying to murder me?
Two stacks enough?
Should be enough.
I'll leave Tom's bed in there just in case he needs it again in a bit. Did you text Tom?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
That would, but there's an angry skeleton trying to murder me. Ain't that a lot of angry skeletons?
I'm a creeper!
I'm good! I'm nearly dead, but I'm good. Fucking stop shooting at my ass! It's not nice! That's a bad person. Yeah, there's like freaking five skeletons, and probably most likely no, there's another skeleton there. Hi, where's the creeper?
You're having a good day.
With me. Oh, there he is. Oh, hi skeleton.
He said,
can you move the game like more over to the left? So it's like all the way to the left, and then we have, I don't know, we can put somewhere at the side. I don't know.
What did Tom say?
No, I'm watching. I'm finished. Channel 3. Doesn't finish till 5:30. My freaking head! Go away. Really? My eyeball? You send me a door.
One sec.
That side we can have somewhere that changes.
Yeah, I guess come on.
Back. A bit big.
Can't do anything with it. You can change the size of it, but then it'll be even
That's
smaller.
Explain how it is.
Sure?
Yeah. And a ball, we'll think of something to put there.
Well, we're gonna have a Christmas tree there in a bit.
Yeah.